definitely love this, surely. Have you started seeing this name Virgin? I started plugging Virgin Galactic. I think it's something like 200,000 quid, and then you get a chance to go in the space shuttle into space.
Car thoughts into space.
Wouldn't it be a fascinating experience to go into space and look back at the Earth?
I mean, at what point do you want to be happy? Do you know what I mean? You fly up and out there, and you, because you don't get out of here.
What, you need to do some duty free shopping?
Just tell me, you don't go fly up and out in the same seat.
Well, they probably let you move around on the shuttle.
Yeah, no, but I'm talking about getting out. For me, when you're
you want to get out into space?
Yes, but that's what I'm saying. When you go on holiday, the flight bit isn't the best bit of the holiday, is it? That's what you've got to do. So what I'm saying is you've got to stay on this, and then you go back home. You don't have luggage. I don't see the point.
Right, so you're there, you're sat in your own clothes for the whole time, same clothes the whole time.